Delta 781, contact Miami Center on 132.4. 132.4 for Delta 781. Cessna 729er, contact Miami Center on 134.75.
Going to 134.75, Cessna 729er.
Miami Center, Delta 781, is at 14,900, descending 11,000. Delta 781, Miami Center, roger, altimeter 2983.
Thousand to go.
Delta 781, descend to me.
10,000.
Approach checklist.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Approach checklist.
Altimeters, 2, 9, 8, 3.
2, 9, 8, 3.
Approach checklist, complete.
Flaps 1.
Cabin crew, take your seats.
Delta 781, contact Miami approach on 120.5.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be arriving at our destination shortly. If you are making a connection to another flight, please see the customer service agent meeting this flight or video monitors inside the terminal for connecting gate information. For your continued safety, flight attendants will now walk through the cabin to secure it for landing. We'll be collecting all service items, newspapers, and any other items you wish to discard or may not be taking off the aircraft with you. Also, in preparation for landing, please turn off all electronic devices. Stow these devices and all other carry-on items. Please use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted during our flight. Please stow your tray tables and return your seats to their upright positions and check the security of your seatbelts. We will be landing shortly. Thank you.
Miami approach Delta 781 is at 7,100 for 3,000.
Delta 781 Miami approach, roger, altimeter 2983. Delta 781, turn left heading 035.
Turn left heading 035, Delta 781.
Flaps 5.
Flaps 5. Yes. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin's secure. 1,000 to go.
Delta 781, contact Miami Approach on 120.5. 120.5, Delta 781. Miami Approach, Delta 781, with you.
Delta 781, Miami Approach, Roger, altimeter 2983. Delta 781, you are 2-3 miles west, turn right heading 095. Descend and maintain 2,000. Clear ILS, runway 12. Approach, maintain 2,000 until established on the localizer. Contact Miami Tower on 123.9.